Totti Ronaldo deserves best player by Football Espana staff. Roma legend Francesco Totti believes Cristiano Ronaldo is ahead of Lionel Messi and Neymar in the running for the best FIFA men's player of 2017. Ronaldo fired Madrid to a European double last season, in yet another record-breaking campaign, prompting Totti to back the Portuguese for FIFA's top prize. First of all, we are talking about three footballing aliens, the 41-year-old explained to FIFA.com. I must say that we always respected each other on and off the field. But I think that, in the end, Ronaldo is ahead of the others. He had an amazing season and also accomplished all of his goals with the most prestigious of teams. Totti also felt Ronaldo's coach Zinedine Zidane and teammate Keylor Navas equally merited recognition at the ceremony in London next Monday. Best coach despite the extraordinary job of Conte and Allegri, I think Zidane is the favourite for the same reasons as Cristiano Ronaldo. He won everything the last season, added the iconic number 10. Best goalkeeper Gianluigi Buffon has been the best individually, but also his team reached the Champions League final, same as Keylor Navas. In the end, I think the two of them will be competing for it.